Hi, so I have had a request to do the first song I ever did. It's called Dried Flowers and Sunkissed Youth. I wrote it my freshman year of high school, freshman sophomore, and I played it for my grandma who recently passed away then. And so my cousin wanted me to re-record it, because she did harmony for it back then. So this is kind of, it's for her. So yeah, Dried Flowers and Sun-Kissed Youth. So yeah, the words aren't mine. They were made up by a friend of mine that I no longer talk to, but I just wanted to give her credit for the words because they're not mine. So, yeah. Okay. Thank you for listening.